freshness. Now you only get it in your nightdress.
Hey guys, I'm Cadence and I'm a freshman at UCLA. I just moved in this past Saturday as part of the move-in assistant program. So if you guys want to move in a week earlier and meet a bunch of new people, then you guys should definitely check that program out. But there's like a lot of free time, so I just thought I would show you guys around the deluxe triple room in Centennial Hall. It's like one of the newest halls and dorms, so yeah, I thought it would be cool. My roommates aren't here yet. Shout out to Maggie and Ashna. But yeah, hope this video kind of helps you guys determine what you need to bring and everything. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so this is what it looks like when you first walk in. It's actually pretty spacious. I think it is bigger than the classic triple. So if you guys want a little bit more space, then I would definitely look into that. And we also have our AC right here and it's super easy to control. There's like a little dial for cool and warm. I like to keep the room cool. So yeah, so over here is like a little storage area. I took these bottom two and I kind of just like charge my devices here. And I have my shower caddy and shower shoes, and then my normal walking shoes. And then over here I have, there's like a towel rack kind of thing going on. So yeah, I just hang that there. And then we have the recycling and compost. They only give you these bins, so I would definitely recommend bringing your own little trash can and disposing of that. I think there's some sort of garbage chute, but I'm not entirely sure. So here's the first bunk bed. So there's like the top bed, the bottom bed. So yeah, I haven't done a lot of decorating, but I'm probably gonna hang up photos or something. I still have to order them from Costco. So yeah, here is the lofted bed. This is Ashna's, so that's one of my roommates. It comes with like a desk and then the closet. The closet is a little bit smaller, so if you guys have a lot of clothes, then I would maybe talk to your roommates about that. So yeah, we'll probably give Ashna a little bit more storage since, yeah. But here's the first closet. So this is mine. It comes with a wall mirror, so don't buy one. I accidentally bought one and we had to take it back home. But yeah, here I just keep like random miscellaneous stuff. And I would definitely bring like these types of storage bins because they're just like really handy and stuff. But yeah, here's my clothes. And then I also brought a few command hooks to hang up my bags, like my canvas bags, just like purses and drawstrings. And I keep my shoes down here. I wish I had bought one of those hanging organizers because that would definitely look a little bit neater, but this works for me. So I'm probably not gonna get one. But here is like my little bin for like sweatshirts and stuff I don't have room to fold. So yeah, this other closet kind of looks exactly the same. It's just empty because Maggie's not here yet. Yeah, another mirror. That was cool. All right, so here is the microfridge. You actually have to request to rent one. It's like $79. Per roommate if all three of you guys want one. So yeah, this is desk. And then I keep like all the snacks here. I brought like utensils. I'm probably not gonna need this though because I got a meal plan and everything. So maybe if I buy snacks or something at the store. But yeah, these are also really good. I got these from 99 Ranch. So here's the drawer. There are six drawers and just split them evenly, so 2, 2, 2 for each roommate. And I have a little letterboard thing. And then here is my desk. So this is like the most decorated part of my room. And I just have like a couple of plants and pictures, stuff like makeup. And then, yeah, here. And then I also would bring like some sort of command hook just to like put up so that you can kind of like secure the curtain, because on this side you can see that it kind of interferes with like the desk and everything. Yeah, this is my laundry basket, hamper, and then a little trash can that I brought. And then there's like lots of storage over here. So I don't have a lot in here because we haven't started classes, but I just keep all my valuables in here, and you can put like a lock so that, you know, in case you leave your door open on accident, it's, you know, people won't be able to steal stuff. And yeah, just have like a few things in here, extra like storage. And then my backpack is hanging here, and I would bring some sort of cushioning. I just took like a blanket so I could, like, there's multiple uses for it, and I just put it there. So I don't really need an extra blanket, but it's just nice. And then a file holder or file organizer. And then here, have a few hair accessories, and then jewelry, and then my Bruin card. And here's a little mirror. And then I put like a command hook for my hats and stuff. So yeah, it's not very well decorated, but we're getting there. It's pretty nice in here. And I also have one of these like little trolley things on the three-tiered one. So this was like actually really helpful. My friend actually recommended it to me since she moved into USC a couple of weeks ago. But yeah, I would definitely recommend getting one of these because I don't know where I would put half of this stuff if I didn't have it. But I just like have down here all my hair products and hair machine thingies. Yeah, and then first aid kit, paper towel. I read on Reddit that you want paper towels a lot, so yeah, that's a good idea. And then just some sanitizing things, tissues, basic stuff. And here's all my like personal hygiene care, my running watch. But yeah, it's actually really nice, and here's the view. I'm honestly not sure what buildings those are, so I'm not gonna name them. Yeah. Okay, so this is just like a 360. Alright, so I hope that video was helpful for you guys. And yeah, if you have any other questions, just let me know in the comments below. But hope to see you guys on campus. Bye!